Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and well, it's looking kind of dark. I guess I better turn on the light. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome to episode 71 of Progressbar95. We've got some hot fixes in the works, I believe. In the meantime, I'll go check Steam and see if they have the latest version of Progressbar95 on there. And if so, we'll go ahead and play it. And if not, well, we'll probably Progressbar95 anyway, because that's how much I love Progressbar95. And I probably should put the timestamps on the 70th episode, so people will know there's a bonus episode coming soon, so gonna get to that in a little bit. Anyhow, just waiting for Steam to load up. Might take a while though. Alright then. Check our downloads page. Always helps. Hold on. 6 scheduled downloads. However, none of them is Progressbar95. Anyhow, while I wait for those downloads to complete, I'm going to enter in some details for the 70th episode of Progressbar95. Be right back. Well, folks, I checked on Steam and there was no update. But we can still play Progressbar95 anyway. Episode 71 of Progressbar95. Here we go. With our thoughts in mind and everything gathered, let's get Progressbar95 up and running. Alright, let's go to Progress Computer. Still running 84.1. Alright. Cleaning the bin takes only a little bit of time.
You got mail.
Got 500 points, that's not bad. Oh, I found a bug. Let's report that thing. Alright, go to Progress Ball. Progress Ball is really awesome. Oh, come on! Really? Thank you. Okay, 9 points, that's pretty good. Wow, the ball physics are pretty crazy. Oh, here we go. Feels pretty good. Wow, got double scoring, not too bad. Wow, that was a strong hit. Points, not bad. Oh boy, I thought it was gonna fall off the game. Nope. Nice. We got this. Okay. Wow, that was impressive. Amazing how much pinball they managed to cram in this one game. Already got two levels completed, so yeah.
You've got mail.
The first email I get after the SHS email is spam? Really? Right. For the restart here. Head to Bar System 8. And I'm going to try to complete my pro status on this machine. He's 75%. Now we know you're the best, Matthew. Not again. This may be the first time this episode that I had actually had a double deck. At least double screen of them. To be fair, I should have prepared for the scenario. That was a close call. Only two more levels of the system to go, then I'll have pro. Oh yeah. Certainly may have been happy. ~20% You're doing pretty good. Better not. No! 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 Ugh. Yellow segment. I really don't like getting those yellow segments in there by accident. Unless, of course, I needed them for a certain pattern, though. And considering I mostly go for all blues anyway. That's kind of what I want to do. Progress ball is kind of luck dependent, so I can accept having the occasional string of yellows mixed in with the blues, so got one challenge completed. That's five levels completed. focus. So good. All right, perfect score. Right there. Let's do this. Oh, I got pro. This is good. Guess what, we can say goodbye to ROS 8. At least for now. And welcome to ROS 9. No email, so we're good. I've done most of the achievements, but not all of them. Let's check our settings here. I'm going to go ahead and restart. And head back over to Progress Computer. 808 is the syscode. Head on over to Progressbar95. Found a dead pixel. No mail, so why the hell do you supposed to show that one symbol when I don't have any new messages? Right. Now, if you know me, you know why I delete these unknown.exe files. Oh boy, Corbin had a nightmare. I did not see that coming. Alright then, if nobody minds, I'm going to take a quick break. And I'll come back and check my mail. Alright, I shouldn't be back in break. Check the email.
You've got mail.
Wow. Right then. Let's look at progress terminated. Okay, so all right then, so it must be another number or something. Thank you. Okay, more hex code. This ought to be good. Right there. Wow, a lot of hex code in there. Okay. Okay. Who can? Tried BC and I tried 1F. Okay. Okay, so let's... Okay. Okay. Now let's see. What do we got here? three evens wrong. Let's try something else. Let's see. Okay.
Thank you.
fingers. Okay. Okay. Let's see. No, that was the wrong one. Okay, so let's see. Ah. We already did that. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Right there. Okay. Oops. Type that one wrong. Let's see.
Teaching yourself on the highway obviously means anarchy complete responsibility, but not.
Okay. Let's see. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, what's up? Nightmare?
You've got mail.
Ooh. Okay. Okay.
Mail. got mail.
Okay. Back to Progress Terminal. Okay. Right. Okay. Oh, no. So you guys know what I do with unknowns. Okay, so thank you.
mail.
Oh, come on! Great. Okay. Oh, come on! Again! You're really doing this again? That 95% correct, but yeah, it's not perfect, but we're doing pretty good. Nice.
You've got mail. 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 You've got mail.
Okay. Time for my lunch. and I'll be right back.
And CF updates the accumulator so that any presses of select or start are erased before the next statement is executed. That next statement, BEQC3.
All right, I'm back. For real this time. Anyhow, where were we? Oh, yeah.
You got mail.
Oh, got some mail. Got some spam to get rid of.
Got mail.
Got mail. All right.
You've got mail.
More new mail.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Whoa, holy crap.
You've got mail.
Got a new email already? Alright, gonna do some progress time duty. Aww. Okay. That's perfect. All right. 5,000 points. That's pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Then let's restart. Let's check out some of our old mods. Doing pretty good. All right, 100%, way to go. This mod looks pretty good.
I'm
100%. That's pretty good. It's been a while since we defragged this system, has it? Well, technically a system. Wallpaper?
Thank you.
Really? There we go. Clear that up. We'll be waiting for a while for that scan progress thing to come up. Well, it's been Well, my waiting time has got about 150-something seconds left on scan progress. So we're going to have to wait a little while longer. I apologize for that long wait. I forgot that the scan progress is already available. There we go. All right. All right. Start. All right. Check progress bar 11.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
I also forgot I was playing on a modded system, so yeah. Ben had a nightmare again? Ooh, screensaver time. Her self-evaluation, most definitely. Oh, come on. Yeah.
You've got mail.
Take that mail. Right there.
Thank you.
All right. There we go. Again. Okay, I was kind of stressed out at that moment.
Got mail.
All right, progress call. Thank you. got 250 points. That's pretty good. The recycle bin, that's good. Thank you. right then.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thank you. That was easy. Got a goal! Now that's rare. Quite rare. That is rare. Hitting it straight in the bin. And even while the bin is sleeping, it will yell out goal when you put it into the bin. right then. Ooh, got the control, I believe. Professional. Well, I got the goal for Ben. And yes, that is a rare achievement to get. And even though there was no achievement for doing so, it would have been nice to see that. Really? Okay. Driver error, are you kidding me? Oh boy. This is gonna be another long wait time, isn't it? Okay. We're back. There we go. Oh. Right, the video driver. Oh good, the problem fixed itself. Fragmentation time. Right. Right.
You got mail.
You got a full mailbox.
Got mail.
Everything done, at least in terms of right then. Man. Ooh, good kickback. Get 100%. The game also collects any yellow segments you may have had. I hate when Microsoft 3D pinball blue screens on me. Oh wait, that's Progressbar95. Never mind. Whoa. Thank you. 100%. All right, then.
You've got mail.
Look at how off. Look at a double slow time got into effect. Doing good.
Thank you.
Ooh, lots of mail.
You've got mail. Got mail.
Detection is a bit wonky on this game, huh? Okay.
You've got mail.
Yeah. Ooh, made it! No messages, okay.
You've got mail.
And just as soon as I say that,
you've got mail.
I get email.
Got mail.
This is, if you see Progressbar98, Now, do you see Progressbar98 running? That means this is going to be the last game operating system thing going on. Oh, really? Really? Okay. Perfect, plus 5%. But that's not awarded in Progress Commander. No, I would not.
You've got mail.
Okay. Since it's getting dark,
you've got mail.
One last email message. Okay. Check the visual shader.
Got mail.
Let's remove that. With that, it's time to end this episode. Wow. A whole day boiled down into 3 hours. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. And I will be putting a playlist in the end card right up above me in the top right. If you want to see more Progressbar95 coming up. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.